Hey there, everyone! This is Chef MKT, and welcome back to Let's Play Megadimension Neptunia V2. So where we last left off, we were trying to cheer up Nepgear by taking her to an arcade, but then it turns out we have to clear out all of the monsters in this area so that the Hellcrashers can actually live here peacefully. So that's what we're doing right now. Unfortunately, her diet consists mostly of pudding. So, you know, that's probably why. Oh wow, betrayed by your own sister. Get wrecked. The truth bombs have been dropped. Neptune getting wrecked. Yep, sounds like a great system. Oh, nice! Yeah, sure, you could use that metaphor or analogy or comparison, but the other thing associated with dating sim is that you actually date things, so that also implies you're dating the monsters, which, I mean, I watched Matsu Musume and that was a lot of fun, so, you know, whatever, I'm okay with that. Well, that silhouette looked very familiar. Not only does this pudding not abide by the basic rules of math, but it's also been in her pocket. I believe that's actually referencing to one of the previous games. I forget which one, but they did mention this about leaving pudding in her pocket to keep it warm. Right, yeah, let's totally do that. Let's go! Now it looks like they're playing some sort of rail shooter game. Boom! Headshot! Nice! Oh, nice! I even played a little victory fanfare. That's really nice detail there. That production value. That's the spirit, Uzume.
MVP すごく楽しそうですね。こんなに楽しそうなうずめさん、初めて見るかも。今までデカブツのことばかりだったからな。俺もあんなにはしゃぐうずめは実に久しぶりだ。やはりうずめはあの顔の方が似合う。
Yeah, it really is quite nice to see Uzume just, you know, have fun, not have to worry about all that other junk that we took care of before. Oh wow, Neptune! Really wants to get that MVP award. I wonder where Nepgear got those excellent tips about firearms. Perhaps she has a best friend that's into guns and stuff.
おい、ネプチだけずるいぞ。俺にも教えろよ。いいですよ。じゃあ、うずめさんもお姉ちゃんと一緒にこっちに。どうした、ギアッチ。そうだ。
Ah, we're inside Nepgear's head now. Okay.
こっちの世界の問題を全部解決して、私たちの世界に来てもらえばいいんだよ。それならみんなお別れしなくても済むよね。Yeah,
that's actually a pretty simple solution. Hopefully it works out.
けどゲームってのはみんなで遊ぶとこんなに面白いんだな。
Oh yeah, arcade games are so much fun when you play with other people or with friends. It's great.
こんなに楽しいんじゃ毎日でも来たくなるぜ。Every
day? Oof, I don't know about that.
そうですね。また一緒にゲームセンターに行きましょう。どうやら作戦成功みたいだね。ゲームで立ち直るなんて。
Yeah, they're pretty closely related because of that.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, it's a mechanical robot enemy thing that we have to take care of. Totally didn't see this coming.
こんなやつが隠れてたのか。あの白ヘッドにあの装備、多分軍用の制圧兵器です。フレームの規格からの推測ですけど、おそらくAIも2世代前のものが使われていると思います。けど、あくまでそれは私たちの世界での場合。もしかしたら何か特別なプログラムや武装が組み込まれているかもしれないので気をつけてください。
Well, I can translate it for you really quickly. Keep hitting it until it stops moving. There you go.
けど、迷いを捨てたネプギアの強さは私が保証するよ。ならこんなガラクタなんだ。さっさとスクラップにしてやろうぜ。Hell
yes.
負けないよ。
Oh, we actually get to go first. You're actually really quick, though. Okay, so a couple of things about this boss. One, you should definitely hit it from the front because there's some parts, or there is a part you need to break. As you can see there, some little yellow numbers popping up. And two, because of the previous events in the Sakura Park area with R4 and the dark purple giant thing, we now do actually have access to our HDD forms on Neptune and Nepgear. So, you do need one level of EXE drive meter in order to activate your transformation. So, here we go. Meow. Yes! Free access to transformation, so good! Oh, sorry, I got distracted. Anywho, I need to build up EXE drive meters for everyone else, so I'm going to not prioritize for buffs. I'm just going to prioritize for hits in order to get the EXE drive meter up. Wow, those misses, please. That actually hurt quite a bit. Okay, whoops, not that one. I want HDD 4. That jiggle physics, so good. Anywho, I need to build up this meter up some more. And now I can actually heal up a little bit. Heal Neptunia. Go. Now I can transform. So now everyone has transformations. Wait a minute. Oh yeah! So I just realized Orange Heart has roller skate processor parts. Never noticed that until just now. That's pretty cool. Also, my attack cone AoE has changed too. Interesting. Anyway, let's start spamming skills. Let's go. See, the problem with hitting the front is that I'm going to be more liable to miss my attacks as well. Wow, that actually hurt quite a bit. Okay, but Orange Heart can heal us off, so that's totally fine. I guess what I can do is strength up. Yeah. Good. Okay, let's use Mirage Dance. Oh, I actually didn't hit it from the front. That really sucks. Okay, I'm just gonna move on to the side here and heal up. Oh right, Critical Edge, I haven't actually shown everyone this yet. So with Critical Edge, it only does 3 hits, but it has the same amount of actual overall damage compared to Cross Combination. So you generally want to use it against targets with higher defense, because obviously it hits less times, it means that the defense gets involved in the calculation of damage a lot less. MPBL, let's go. Bam! That damage is so good. Okay, so Neptune should get her turn before the robot, so I should be fine. Okay, so I'm move to the side here to get out of the way. And I need to use item. Healing Grass. Oh. Wow, that kick. So rude. Right, I'm gonna actually attack from a max distance with MPBL. Since I'm trying to attack it directly from the front with everyone, I'm going to be more closely locked up together. So I want to at least try to minimize the amount of AoE damage I take by doing this. Ah, these misses. Oh, the double miss. Oh, that's really bad. Alright, let's go, Neptune. Cross Combination. So, since Cross Combination has more hits and goods, I just broke the parts, so that's fantastic. Since Cross Combination has more hits, you generally have a higher average of not missing. Or rather, you have more chance of actually getting hits. That's what I was trying to say. Okay, heal up. Not going to reach, don't have enough SP. I'm gonna check the sign here. Okay, so there is no part there. Cross combination. So there's no more part on the front, so that's good to know. I guess the easiest way to check is just use Triverse and see if a yellow number pops up. Okay, no yellow number pops up, but it is obviously weak to lightning because it's a robot. So, you know, it's pretty obvious. Okay, I should have Triverse. Let's go. And dead. Oh wow, magic pixels, please. Nepgear finish it off. I can't reach it! I can't reach it! Look at this! Ah, oh, that really sucks, and I don't have enough SP for skills. Please don't die, Uzume. Please don't. Just don't. Okay, good. We're good. Alright, let's finish it off. This fight was a lot more tougher than I thought because of all the freaking misses and having to break the pine in the front. Okay, Panacea... plan? Doesn't seem like we've got an auto drop from the part breaking. Ooh, high rush. Butt shot. Ooh, rapid rush. Now we actually can fill up all the rush attack slots on Nepgear's weapon. I just love how Nepgear's eyes all light up whenever she gets to deal with technology and robots and stuff. That's great.
いいけど、散らかしちゃダメだからね。うん、分かった。どこから解体しようかな。やっぱり胸部からかな。それとも頭？けど足から順番にってのもいいよね。先頭後第一声が解体ってのもすごいな。メカオタのところがネプギア唯一の個性みたいなものだからね。
Yeah, convenience! Cheered up Nepgear and accomplished one of our goals to fixing the transportation system. See, everything works out in the end. Are you cereal? That sounds like a little localization thing there going on. Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Let's liberate it for extra parts. Alright, so that's all that taken care of. Now we can head back to the base. Hopefully we don't get into random encounters. Let's see. Okay, just one. Just one near the very end. Wow, really? And here I thought the game was gonna be nice. Nope, two random encounters in a row. Ugh. Thanks, game. Okay, let me make a save here real quick. Okay, so before we actually head off to the base, I should set up my combos before I forget. Because I know I'm probably going to forget. So high rush only hits 5 times. So I'm going to keep Nep slash here, but with Nep gear, we can add rapid rush for this slot. So 5 hits, haven't used power. Wow, really? Okay, so I can actually get the crit on this too. That is really strong. So I can go Magna Slash, and the Magna Slash will be a crit, and then Rush will be a crit, Rapid Hit can't be a crit, and then Rapid Rush is a crit. Oh my god, Nepgear does so much damage with regular combo skills. Oh, so good. And Uzume, I don't think she learned anything, right? Yeah, she didn't learn anything. That's unfortunate. So now that we got that out of the way, let's head back to the base, heal up. Can we develop anything? Nope. Nothing here. Okay, let's go to the shop and buy some things. Let's bring this up to 25 in total. Good. Don't want to spend too much money here. Got plenty of these, that's fine. What about weapons? Okay, I remember. Yep, so I don't need that. I found this in the dungeon, and I'm probably never going to use it, and I already bought this from the shop. So I guess what I can do is I just sell the old weapons, right? 1, 2, 3, and now I can actually buy the armors. So I think at this point in the game, I probably want to start stacking my magic defense from now on. So buy three of these. Beautiful. Alright, let's put them on. One, two, and three. Sweet. So all of that is set up. Let's go continue on with the repairs. Wow, good job, Nepgear. That was quick.
よかったな。これでやっと元の世界に帰れるぞ。けど、こっちの世界に来ている間に仕事が止まってると思うと素直に喜べないんだよね。ああ、僕ごと優位の姿が目に浮かぶよ。それはこういった姿ですか?
Oh no, Neptune's going to get so wrecked by his swa.
そうそう。そんな感じで、イーズン。なんでイーズンと通信がつながってるの?ごめんなさいお姉ちゃん。ちょうど修理が終わったからインスンさんに連絡をしたところだったんです。Good
job, Nepgear. Always dependable and always taking the initiative.
ようやくお二人が戻ってこれると思って期待して通信を受けたらまさかネプテューヌさんが私に対する口を聞くことになるの。
Wow, that is so savage. Get wrecked,
Neptune. やだな、イーズン。あれが私の本音なわけないじゃん。ほら、今プラネテューヌで流行りのネプリカンジョークってやつだよ。何ですか、ネプリカンジョークって。
まあ、いいでしょう。お説教するにもまずは帰ってきてもらえませんと。さて、装置が治ったとなると次は銅エネルギー問題を解決するかだね。それならこいつらは使えないのか?それってシェアクリスタルですよね。そんな貴重なもの使えませんよ。
そうだよ。それがなきゃ、うずめは女神化できないんだよ。大丈夫だって。ネプッチたちのおかげで、デカブツは倒せたし、あとはポットでの紫ババアだけだろ。それに、少しとはいえ、モンスターからシェアを得られるようになったんだ。今更こんなに必要ねえよ。
Yeah, she has some very good points there, so I didn't see why you don't use the share crystal at this point. Seems to make sense.
必要になったらなったで、また集めればいいだけだしな。Man,
that is also another excellent point. She could just find more.
いいだろ、ふみよ。あ、それがいい。俺も賛成だ。ありがとう、うずめ。娘のことは絶対忘れないからね。ああ、俺もだ。ネプッチたちのことは絶対忘れない。では、ネプギアさん。
私の指定する座標をエヌギアに入力してください。後の事件間転送の制御は私が行います。あの、イーソンさん。帰るの、もうちょっとだけ待ってもらえませんか?突然何を言い出すんですか、ネプギアさん。まさかネプチューヌさんの怠け癖がネプギアさんにまで移ってしまっただなんて。
His swa must be really pissed at Neptune for what she said earlier. Well, I mean, if you tried to get Neptune to do work, and that was your job, I'd be stressed out too.
あれ?もしかして私、ディスられてる?いえ、私はただ、 娘さんのお手伝いを最後までしてから帰りたいんです。娘さん、私、あなたを最後までお手伝いします。だから、マジェコンヌを倒して全部解決したら、一緒に私たちの世界に来ませんか?
I feel like we've had this conversation before, but with Neptune, but okay.
そこなら、お姉ちゃんもいるし、
美味しい食べ物だってゲームだってあります。 だから一緒に行きませんか?
あ、なんだ、そういうことか。 ネプッチといい、ギアッチといい、ほんとこの姉妹は優しいんだな。 こんな俺のためにそこまで悩んでくれてさ。 ありがとよ、ギアッチ。
Was that it? Wait, what? I'm sorry, I'm just completely shocked because I looked at the dialogue and I was expecting Nepgear to continue talking, and she just didn't. Whoops.
Oh
no, sad music transition.
どうしてですか?
誰もいない世界に一人ぼっちだなんて寂しすぎます。こんな世界だからだ。それに何が起こるか分かったもんじゃねえ。だから帰れるうちに帰りな。そんな。
Uh-oh.
なんだこの音は?
これはおそらく外からのようだ。
モンスターどもよ、こんな建物壊してしまえ。私の計画を邪魔した者たちを逃してたまるものか。
And right on cue, R4 tries to ruin the goodbye. Well, here we go.
やっぱりてめえ。せっかくネプギアとウズメのいいシーンだったのに、どうしてぶち壊しにしちゃうかな。
I know, right? What is up with that?
あの真面目でシリアスなシーンをいつ私の渾身のギャグでブレイクしてやろうかと思ってずっとタイミングを見計らってたのに。言っておくけど、シリアスブレイカーの二つ名はマザコングにはあげないんだからね。誰がマザコングか。それにシリアスブレイカーなどそんな不名誉な二つ名などいらん。じゃあ目的は何なのさ。
もしかして、私から主役の座を奪う気?
Oh god, now we're getting way too meta. Please stop.
新次元デストロイヤー、マジェコンヌ。貴様を倒して主役の座を奪うのも悪くはないな。
I just love how they stopped the serious, like, mode BGM just for this little part here. Just to reinstate the point that they are so totally breaking the fourth wall. It's great. I love
it. Neki-da!
And good old mini-cars back for the ride. Nice. And also that Neptune face. I really do miss the old Neptune troll face from the first game, but this one still does the job pretty well.
ダメだよお姉ちゃん、本人は真面目なんだから笑っちゃう。けど今時デストロイはないだろ。デストロイはきっと本人は破壊者を名乗りたかったんだろう。しかうるせーい。いちいち上げ足を取り寄って。
Oh my god. Once she turns it on, Neptune just won't stop.
It's so good. No,
keep going, it's great.
その通りだ。いい年してあの見た目。
Yo, even Umiya was in on this. Ah, so good.
最近の若者以上に切れたら何をするか分かったもんじゃない。デリケートに扱わねば。
ら、よくも人のことを好き勝手言ってくれたな。今日は邪魔をして貴様らを絶望のどん底に突き落とすつもりだけだったが、気分が変わった。今すぐに始末してやる。
絶望のどん底、絶望のどん底だってさ。
Wow, she's still going. Holy crap.
私、ゲーム以外で使う人、初めて見たよ。おかしい。
I know, right? It's like they're in an actual game.
どうやら、ネプッチの煽りも大概だが、おばさんの煽り体制のなさも問題のようだ。
貴様、これ以上の侮辱は許さんぞ。行け、モンスターたちよ。小娘ともども、建物を壊してしまえ。てめえが俺の相手か。
Nah, great. It's these stupid things. Well, whatever. I'll just kill them all. I should probably hit this thing first. And then slash wave these two.Are you gonna hit these two? Perfect. Let me just. I should do it from behind to get more damage. Oh, I saw it. Come on. There it is. Go. Beautiful. One turn kill. Could not have gone better. I don't know. I think we handled that just fine.
どうした貴様らの実力はこの程度か。
数が多すぎる。一旦建物の中に逃げるんだ。
あんなポットでのやつに背中を見せろってのか。そんなのカッコ悪すぎだろ。
娘、落ち着くんだ。あいつの目的は転送装置を破壊してネプッチたちをこの世界から出さないこと。だから正直に戦わなくてもネプッチたちさえ逃がせば俺たちの勝ちだ。
Yep, Umyo, the great strategist, strategist. Is that how you, yeah, that's how you pronounce it. Strategist, tactician. Yeah.
なるほどな。そういうことならさっさと切り上げだ。ネプッチ、ギアッチ、撤収だ。早く転送施設に入れ。
ネプ？けどまだモンスターが。
作戦変更だ。詳しくは後で話す。今は早く中に入るんだ。
これなら当分は入ってこれないだろう。
もう最後の最後であんな大軍を引き連れて襲撃してくるなんて、あのおばさん性格悪すぎだよ。けどあんなにいるのにどうすれば。
何、ギアッチが気にすることはねえよ。今からお前らを転送する。早く装置に入ってくれ。
いやいやいや、ダメだって。あんな大軍がいるのに置いていけないよ。
大丈夫だ。デカブツに比べれば数が多いだけの雑魚なんだ。大したことないさ。
どうやら扉が破られたようだね。時間がない。二人とも転送装置。そして。
それなら準備は整っています。皆さんの状況はこちらでもエヌギア経由で把握しています。
よし、二人とも入ったな。まさかこんなに慌ただしいお別れになるとは思ってもいなかったが、向こうの世界に戻っても元気でな。
娘こそ無理しちゃダメだよ。
ああ、お前らが行ったら適当に逃げるさ。
Oh no. Nepgear, don't.
見つけたぞ、小娘ども。
もう来やがったか。じゃあな、ネプチ、ギアッチ。
それでは、転送始めます。
チュッ、今からでは止められんか。 ならば貴様だけでも死ぬ。
娘さん、危ない。
Oh, God damn it, Nepgear. And off she goes.
Nepgear! Nepgear!
Nepgear and transportation devices just never go well, do they? Ah, dear. Okay, sorry about that. Got interrupted, but now we're back, so here we are at Nep Station. Don't touch that dial. Nep Station started yet again. Nepsy went back to her own world, so we'll be hosting this episode. Huh? This program isn't related to the main story, so shouldn't Neptune be here? Oh yeah, no, don't worry about that. Well, let's not get caught up in any legal TV nonsense, Gearsy. Besides, it's a nice change of pace to have us two instead of Nepsy. You're right. Then may I ask you to do the customary episode preview? Leave it to me, I've got a great one. Nepsy returns to her world, but that was only the beginning. Nepsy tries to run from her work, but his wife is dead set on making her do her job. Oh my goodness, this sounds like a great story already. Next episode, Unfamiliar Work. We'll give you service next time too. Get excited. Let's meet again next time. Bye bye.
Whoa, freaky effects!
Watashi, chōjigen ni dōjaku! Ukarete ru baoi janai yo! Isu! Taihen da yo! Nepgear ga! Are? Isu? Okashii na... Itsumo nara kaikō ichiban ni keishiki jō no okaeri nasai to o sekkyō no konbu ga tonde kuru hasu nan da kedo... おーい! イースーン! やば! イースンが倒れてる! ちょっと、イースン! 大丈夫? って、熱! イースンの体、めちゃめちゃ熱いよ!
あ、ネプテューヌさん、 おかえりなさい。 無事に帰ってこれて、 何よりです。
私のことなんかどうでもいいよ! それより、 今はイースンだよ! どうしちゃったのさ!
お恥ずかしながら、 少々スペック以上のことを 頑張ってしまい…
Oh no! So she basically overheated. RIP.
イースン! そこまでして、 私たちのことを…
ところで、 ネプギアさん…
ショートネプコ、何帰ってくるなり騒いでるのよ。心配してたんだから挨拶くらいしに来なさいよね。アイちゃん、ナイスタイミングだよ。ちなみにこの子はアイちゃん。ここプラネテューヌの諜報員にして私の昔からのお友達なんだ。ちょっと何よ気持ち悪い。
Okay, so this is IF, or as Neptune calls it, Iffy. And if you notice the initials, IF stands for Idea Factory. So this is literally the developer's self-insert character, so to speak. I really do like her design though. She's definitely one of the best designs in terms of not CPU characters. So yeah.
こら、こら。だから泣かないの。そして、鼻水くっつけるな。だって、だって、イースが。イストワール様が？イストワール様？ちょっとネプコ、これは一体どういうことなの？それが、カクカクシカジカの。
Wait, what?
カクカクうまうまなわけね。
Wait, what? What?
おお、さすが愛ちゃん。
Oh, okay, well at least that speeds up the process of explaining what just happened, so I guess I'll take that.
ネプネプが黙ってどこかに行くのは今に始まったことじゃないですから。
Yeah, she has a pretty good point, because that happened in Rebirth 3. A bit of column A and a bit of column B. And this is the other company's insert character, the other developer being Compile Heart. So that's her. I do like her design as well. It's very, very cute, very fluffy. It's nice. Unfortunately, in terms of actual use in the actual game, very, very low tier, pretty much bottom tier of the barrel, unfortunately. Oh well.
まだ新人だけどナースで、公立の病院に勤務してるんだ。急に呼び出して悪かったわね。アイちゃんの頼みならこのくらい安いご用です。です。久しぶりにネプネプにも会いたかったですし。早速だけど、イストワール様を見てくれるかしら。状態はさっきメールで伝えた時と変わってないわ。
です。確か、イースンさんってすごく昔にいたプラネトゥーヌの女神様が作った人工生命体ですよね。そうそう、確か、SCだったか、SGだったか、そんな感じの女神様ね。なら、イースンさんの取扱説明書とかないですか？です。
取扱説明書って、さすがにそんなものはないんじゃないかしら。そうそう、可憐じゃないんだから、取扱説明書なんか。あるよ、取扱説明書あるよ。
Oh good, that's really convenient.
って、本当にあるのね。うん、確か前にイーサンが取扱説明書がどうこうって言ってたのを覚えてるよ。
Desu. So I think this is an excellent point to end the video. We have Neptune back in the Hyperdimension, but we need to fix Hiswa in order to get Nepgear back, who was still stuck in the Zero Dimension with Uzume and R4. So I guess we'll have to find out what happens next time. So thank you very much guys for watching. And I'll see you guys next time, whenever that may be.